Hi guys, I'm Shazaad, wildlife cameraman. Welcome to the game drive. Let's go and look for some animals, shall we?
Now, if you can see what just happened, she's chewing the cud and swallows it and brings it back up to rechew. Ooh, what's that? Have you heard something? It's just the wind. She's beautiful, isn't she? So just watch. She swallowed it. And she's gonna bring it back up. There we go. And she's gonna take another shot at chewing it to have it really well digested. Now you'll normally find dik-diks always in pairs, male and female always together. They're normally quite shy, and we're really fortunate that they've decided to sit right next to the road, and they're really undeterred. Go to this big guy here. Little twitch of his nose. You can see much better from here the way she's chewing and then swallowing it back down. All to aid the digestion. Taking a chew. Down it goes. And up it comes. And she restarts the process. Not something we get to see every day because they are pretty shy. And her hubby has decided to get up. Wants to come off the road now. All right, Mrs. Dik-Dik, we're going to say goodbye for a little while, and we'll probably catch up with you a little bit later.
Hope you guys enjoyed this game drive. It's a lot of fun. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe, share with your friends, or just say hi in the comments. I'll be happy to hear from you. Until next time, take care, bye-bye.